Hi everybody, I'm Pat Mussieux, founder of WealthyWomenLeaders.com, coming to you from Las Vegas, Nevada. I'm standing here in front of Caesar's Palace up here behind me, and the reason I wanted to stop and do a really quick video for you was because I wanted to share a success tip about success, vision, thinking big. This Caesar's Palace, it started out as a launch. It started as a dream, and many of you have that for your business. You should have it for your business. The thing is, when you have the big dream, you stop and back it up because you don't know the how. The success tip is, hold the dream for your family, your business, your community, your personal life, and the how will appear. You want to know more about that and the how to of all of that mindset process? Join me in Halifax, April 13th. Join me in Edmonton, May 28th. And we'll cover that and so much more in my business workshop on how to attract clients, make more money, mindset, marketing, and money. I'm Pat Mussieux. I'll be back soon. Bye now.